What's up, y'all? It's your girl Leah Monroe, and we are back with another video. Y'all already know, before we get into this video, make sure you click that subscribe button and make sure to follow me on Instagram at the nail snob with two B's and an underscore. So today I have my lovely client Kat. This client, she always lets me do anything that I want. So today we're gonna go ahead and do like some ombre glitter, glow in the dark nails. I call these the gold diggers. I'm not gonna really be talking too much during this. As y'all see, I'm prepping her nails and everything. Her nails look how they look because we just previously soaked off her last set. And I'm just really tired of explaining prep over and over and over. I think I'm just gonna do like a video on prep, and then when I come and do my actual nail videos, I'm gonna just show y'all from the start of when I start putting my actual tips on, because it'd be too much like talking about prep over and over. Like, that'd be boring. Like, let's get to the, you know, the real part. Like, but I even started using new files. So now I use the Panna 8080 grit, and they're bomb. Like, the sharpness to my nails is so much different from when I use the 100-180 grit. But yeah, let's just go ahead and get into this video. I'm gonna be coming in and out just talking, but y'all already know how we prep, baby. We use the same thing over and over. So, like, how was y'all Valentine's Day? Besides all that other stuff I was talking, mine's, I loved it. My boyfriend and I did a scavenger hunt as soon as I woke up, and I got my gifts, and I was like super happy because I never ever did a scavenger hunt, y'all. Like, it was super fun. So y'all, I do the same thing over and over with prepping. Y'all see, I went ahead and took my fine coarse bit. I'm gonna like my fine coarse bit, my fine bit, and I went ahead and, you know, went around the nail, cleaned it up. I'll be using my 5-in-1 cuticle tool sometimes, like just to go back around the cuticle area to make sure that I got, you know, all that gunk and everything away. Y'all know what song I really should have had playing in the background for these nails, since I call them gold digger. You know that Kanye West song, be like, I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. You know, I can't really say the full word on here because YouTube might delete my audio or something. So it is very important that y'all cut them cuticles, because your nails last, you know, off of your cuticle work as well. Because if you got all that dead skin around your cuticles, and some people will be messing up and getting acrylic like by the cuticle, your nail's going to live, baby. It's going to be gone. Y'all, that boy Kodak is home, okay? Do y'all, so what's y'all opinion? Drop down in the comments, because a lot of people is saying that that's not really him. But I think it's him, because if you really, really mess with Kodak, you know how he looked like when he first came out, like, to us, like, in the industry. You know, I'm not saying if you're from Miami and da da da, I'm saying, like, in general. So, y'all, don't judge me. For my tips, I'm actually going to be double tipping them, because I actually ran out of the long extended nails. When I double tip, I kind of make sure the second tip is, like, a little bigger than the original tip that I put on, because once you know, get the shaping and file and everything, all come right together. bow, baby. Look at that shape. I told y'all it was gonna come together perfect. Y'all know I does this shaping. Don't play with her. Nothing but the best of the best, you know. So we're gonna be starting off with the Secret Nail Affair Glow Collection. This is the color Gigi, if I'm not mistaken. I love it because it's, you know, it's glitter and it glow in the dark. The glow in the dark is just phenomenal. So our application not gonna be like too thick. It's gonna be like very thin, just so you can actually see, you know, the actual color, because I'm gonna end up capping the nails once I finish the actual ombre effect. So for our pink base, we're going to be using Lustrious Pink from Valentino. When I tell y'all, I love their products. Like, I constantly order Valentino over and over and over because I'm not a very bright color type of person when it comes to nails. Like, yeah, I do that for content, you know, on my nails and everything. But I love, like, light nudes, like pinks, all that. So now that I went ahead and finished like the ombre look, we're gonna be adding our gold flakes on the side. So as you see, I'm just taking a little bit of clear, and that's actually clear from Valentino as well. I'm gonna be putting it on the edges, pick up some of my gold flakes, my gold foil, and put it on the edge tips of the nail so it could be like an actual gold border. Y'all, look at that. Like, I love it. It's giving very much classy bougie vibes. Okay, honey. And we're gonna go ahead and cap with our crystal clear from Valentino. I really loved doing this set. Like, it was just so pleasing and satisfying because I love ombre, but don't get me wrong, sometimes ombre give me like type of a hassle, but this ombre came out so good. Y'all already know we got our 5-in-1 bit. We're gonna go ahead, clean up them cuticles, and then we're gonna file and shape, honey. So y'all know it's always something new with me. So as I stated earlier, I did change my files out again. So now I use 8080 grit from Panna. It does the work, okay, baby? Like, the corners and everything just be so much sharper. Like, oh my God. That we filed, buff, and cleaned up our work. I got these decals. Don't give me the line. I don't even know where I got them from, y'all. But we're gonna go ahead and place them on the nail before we go ahead and put our top coat. And y'all, I love that top coat. It's bomb. Like, I'm gonna put it down in the description below. It's like Shop Aglorica. I don't wanna pronounce it wrong. Please don't. And y'all know that Nail Cakery cuticle oil. I don't go nowhere without it. Y'all, this set was everything. It actually glows in the dark. But y'all know I had very much fun being here with y'all. Y'all know what to do. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe, and I will definitely see you all next time.